Well, howdy everybody, it's JT the Bee Guy, and we're here at my house in Greenville, New York, and today we are making cookies with Alex.
Hi.
And his mom, Christine.
Hi.
And Taylor.
Me.
Taylor.
Yeah, I know.
There's Selena over there. And we're making holiday cookies, as you can see. Dave, of course, wanted to know where the cookies are. Making royal icing over there in the mixer. The royal icing is going on, mixing up. Cookies are here, baking. They'll be done in one more minute.
Are you decorating them ready?
Alrighty. We're having a good time here at the Tapstone Inn. Holiday extravaganza.
Where's the eggnog?
Where's the eggnog? Well, the coquito is still waiting for that young man right over there to finish making the coquito, which is a traditional Puerto Rican eggnog, and we'll be having that later this evening if he makes it back in time to preparado it. Yeah. All right. So that's it for now from the Tapstone Inn. We'll be right back with you, showing you the cookies as we decorate them. Feliz Navidad. Hey everybody, it's me, JT the Bee Guy, and I'm here making Christmas cookies with the kids and everyone here at Christmas, and we just want to show you some of these beautiful, beautiful cookies that the kids and Christine and I have made. So, kids? Oh yeah, that's right, the kids aren't here, it's Christine and James that are making beautiful cookies for the holidays. Christine, show off some of your beautiful, yay, there you go. These beautiful cookies. The kids did do some of them, like this star there, and the Christmas tree, and that snowflake there, Alex did. And that little star painted over there, Alex painted that star there. And Taylor did the gingerbread man there with her mom, and the white star with the sprinkles on it was done. And then she made one that said, Merry Chrismas in color, in cursive, but then she couldn't get the mess in it, so she just said Merry Christ, which was perfect and beautiful, and we wanted to take a picture of it, but we weren't able to because she ate it. So, very Merry Christmas to everyone. Christine, anything to say?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. We'll see how cute this is going to be. There she is, making her little guy there. Is that, what was that?
It's my drying.
Oh, that was your drying.